Hello guys, this is Awesome Gamer D2 and today I'm going to talk about should you buy Doom in 2017. The game is quite old, it's released, so should you buy it in 2017 also, because maybe you change your mind after seeing the Game Awards 2016 that it got nominated for the Game of the Year, or you loves it, its action, as you can see, the chainsaw, the shotguns, this game is brutal. So the soundtrack, the everything is awesome in this game. So I think this game is one of the best game out now for the campaign lovers, for the action pack lovers. If you are a gamer who loves stealth, I don't think you should go for it, or you want a change, you can still go for it. This game is so violent, so brutal, which most of the gamers love that. I would recommend it to buy it in 2017 also. Yeps, just buy it in 2017. You can, it will, you will be happy after buying this game. This game, the soundtrack, oh my god, the song it be played in the background, it's awesome. The game is fantastic. The graphics, in some point the PS4 got the frame rate down at some point when there's too much action on the scene, but the PS4 Pro handle is quite good. And I never played the PC or Xbox version, so I'm not quite sure what it is. So still it will be good, I think so. And you can buy it in 2017 because it's too much action, too much the boss fights are awesome. The one of the best thing about this game is the boss fights. The only thing which I hate about this game is that again and again the same map sometimes. That means you end up a fight in an area, and after one or two missions you will see that you are on the same map or the same area. And the other thing I hate is sometimes you got lost, because it's type of a free world, open world, but not fully free world, open world. But because of its map, you don't get lost, or you get to your objective. The story is not that good. It's not that bad also, but not that good also. But it's the action game. Why? This is for the players who love action. This game got the very good graphics at E3. If you see the E3 footage, the game graphics was not that good, but the real game is too awesome. This happened very few. So guys, this was my review for the Doom. Should you buy it in 2017? As you can see, got the best soundtrack. It got nominated for the Game of the Year 2016. It has too many action packed gameplay. Hell yeah, buy it, man. This game is too awesome. The campaign is too good. The multiplayer is not that good, but you can play it. It's not that bad also. You will enjoy multiplayer also. So for me, you can buy it in 2017. So guys, this was it. You can further watch the gameplay. Comment down if you want to see the walkthrough of this game, anything related to this game. So please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Peace.
saving lives. Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Access granted.
Alpha's planning impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Thank you.